advice you give is why you don't deliver. Stuck in a phase, misguided by mistakes.
Well, guys, this is the first day of the trip. About a K away, I'd say. Shot broke. Watch him, he's gone. You see him? Can you see it? Yeah, he's gonna lift it up. Here we go. Mint, deer down. So, shot him from about there. Just a young one, awesome condition. Well, f*** me, after all that excitement, I've lost the GoPro. So annoyed. I've retraced my steps and everything, and put it in my pocket. And yeah, it's come to the tussock. Oh well, had a bit of footage on there, which was quite good. Not much you can do about it anyway, but if any of you are watching and hunting up here and find it, be a miracle, but you never know, miracles do happen. Yeah, let me know. Cheers. Alright, we're just about back at camp. Oh, it's a bit of sweet, eh? It's good to shoot a deer finally, and then to lose the GoPro. Yeah, it guts me, really guts me. Anyway, I might go up for another look at some stage if we go for another hunt up this valley. But gotta keep moving on. Back at camp. I'm gonna chill out for a bit and then I'm gonna pack up and head down the river. Sure you can see in there, but there's a decent trout cruising along.
shit. It'll happen really quickly. I was watching a deer up on the far face, about 400 yards. And the wind's been a bit up my back. And I was really a bit touch and go whether I was going to see anything with the wind going up the valley. And next minute I just looked straight down in front of me, about 189 yards. And there's a hind and yearling. So I think I've dropped it ran a little bit. I've seen it roll over a bit, so. Mean on the board, finally. It's taken a couple of days, but it feels good. It feels real good. Oh, we'll go and see if we can find it, eh? I just located it. It's a bit of a tricky find. You get a bit lost in all the tussock around here. As you can see, it's pretty thick, waist high stuff, but couldn't find any blood and just heard a little noise. I thought it must have been still alive, but it was just slowly sliding down the bank, and that put me onto it. It was actually tucked under some bloody scrubby stuff, so pretty stoked to find it so quickly. And time to butcher it up and get back to camp. Bit of deer heart from this afternoon. Shot about 2 hours ago. Beautiful, tender as.
Well, we've woken to a pretty misty morning this morning. It's not a breath of wind. Visibility is probably 50 metres.
As you can see, it's still a bit glagged in. The sun's just about to pop out over the tops there, so hopefully it's going to burn it off. Might be a bit late. It's about 9 o'clock or 8:39. So we'll wait for this to lift and have a look around, see what we can see, if anything's still out. And then failing that, I've got to spend a couple of hours trying to look for this GoPro. I'm adamant I'm going to find it, and we'll go back there and have a look once we've finished glassing for the morning.
Just getting set up for the last night's shoot. Just going to glass some of these faces and see what wants to pop out.
You give is why you don't deliver. Stuck in a phase, misguided by mistakes. Your addictive poison is dragging me down. Trying to swim out, I'm stuck here watching me drown. Lying awake, the colors don't fade from the tears on my face. I've let you slip away. I can kiss you.
Sweet, last morning before we fly out, just put a stag down, just got up to this little lookout, and just saw the white arse running away up the river, up beside the river, and it kept running away, and I kept ranging it, and it would stand there for a second, then it would run off, and I'd keep ranging, it was going from 200 to 250, 300, pretty much got to 350, and I thought, right, that's it, it's going to, I'll keep it at that MOA at 350, and if it keeps running, just so be it. And it stopped for a split second, got a shot, and definitely hit it, heard a hit, so see it crash down. Well, here it is, not the big stag we were intending to come and get, but anyway, it's the last day, it's good to get a meat animal, so I'm pretty pleased, you know. It's been a bit of a good trip, but lost the GoPro, which has really put a dampener on things. But anyway, it's all how it goes. So nice summer coat on this guy, so I might actually spend the time to skin him and take it home. Bit of a memory for the trip. Chopper's due here at 12, so just have a cruisy morning. There we have it.